How did non-inscribable BDSs come to be? Was it just early Eye of the North before nerf fix? Just a bug, as far as I know. No, what? Back. This might not actually work. Yo, it still works. I don't remember the reasoning behind it, but I remember it kind of just a bug, because they never fixed it. They still happen. And it's Shards of Ore in another dungeon that can do it. I think it's Frostmaw. No, it's not. It wouldn't be a silver wing. I think it's the demon fangs, the daggers. I think it's the daggers. Need a decent wreck bone cage one day. I have a Q10 if you want it. Is this the meta bar? I think it is. Noodles. DanDan says Radfield's better than Honor, but I mean, dude, I beg to differ. Because auto attacking for this is just so good. Why not like grog as an alcohol if you can see the drunk as a buff? Because grog gives you animations, and animations means you don't cast skills. If you don't cast skills, you die. That is why I don't use grog. No one should use grog. Fair enough. Yeah. What's up, Alvarez? Living the dream for a month. Why not keep the Dryders from our aggro? Because I don't think they pull this way. They might, but not with how I do not with how I do this ball. I don't think they'll pull all the way over there. They weren't moving, so I don't think I'm going to have their aggro, which is not bueno. This is gonna get spicy. No! This is not good. This is not good at all. Okay, now I can work with this. Good recovery. Oh, Jesus. That was spooky. Dude, they just autoed me for 100. Worm's fucking spooky. High HP via teleports to give you time to recast Shroud? Yeah. Well, don't get KD'd. Obviously. Yeah, that's not what I thought was gonna happen. Fuck this level? Yeah. And I'm obstructing a lot of my aggro. I can't tell if that's the pop-ups or not. I'm gonna say it's not because it's all grasping. It's all grasps. But because if I still have aggro, I do not. Okay, so that's pop-up. Okay, so fresh alcohol, do. Just stand here and take it, honestly. Fuck this level. No, come back. Come back. Okay, we're getting somewhere. No, we're getting nowhere. Okay, okay, how do I? Bro! Whoa, come here! What's wrong with you? Come this way. Okay, now I'm losing the other one. This is fucking amazing. Bro! I swear, I don't have this issue, like, ever. We're gonna host through. Oh my fucking god, dude. Oh, I got stuck. Okay. Okay, okay. Can I pull you nerds this way? Kinda. Okay, that works. We could do this. Those are pop-ups, so I don't have to kill those. Two actor, one run, and very lucky, I guess. Okay, where are my patrols? I should have died. I was gonna get so ready to P-stone right there. Yeah, there's a lot of shit you don't have to kill on level 2. Okay, level 3. Kill the worms. You have to kill the worms. I learned this from the last time. I thought you didn't have to, and I killed all of my aggro, and then I was like, fuck. What's world record for this? Whatever DanDan Noodles has. Are you serious? Come here. Thank you. And then I'm just gonna DC to them once this dies. Because then that'll solve that entire area of the map. Yeah, now that I know what to do. Now that I know, like, what to kill. I need energy and I can tank the hits. Yeah. Okay, so. Here's what we're gonna do. Okay, so I need to go back. I need to wait for their patrol. Because then once I kill this group, this side is done, this side's done, and then that means I just need to kill over there. And what are we at? 5 minutes in? Yeah, dude, we're cruising. I wonder, actually, can we go back? No, there's pop-ups up there. I don't want to do that. Oh, shit. Oop. No! Fuck. No. Okay. I know I lost a little bit of aggro, but that's okay. Are you serious? Okay, there we go. Now, can I bring you guys this way? Because I know something ran over here. There's you, and there's you guys. Okay. Oh, there's quite a bit of stuff. Okay, not a ball, all of this. Let's go! This is the first time I've ever been to level 4, and I feel like I know what I need to kill. Uh-oh, D-chopped on the, that's not good. Why are tarot webs the fucking worst? Of course you waited until I cast a shadow form. Booty hole. The one not attacking and triggering. So much of my aggro is obstructed. Oh shit! How am I alive? That's not a clutch. That's being lucky. Again, being lucky. It's twice now. Okay, this guy just needs to fucking die. Because this is ridiculous. Alright, so once this guy dies, I should be able to, the bridge should drop, and then I'll be able to cross. Alright, just like that. I don't think I need to kill the worms, although someone said that I did. Okay, there's a lot of melee here. Here's what we're gonna do. Wait, is the bridge for that dropped already? Oh, it's not, but... No, but now I have a lot more aggro to play with, so. So you only need to kill these. And then...